Hey guys, welcome back. Welcome back to Shroud of the Avatar. My name is Caballero and I'm here in the NPC town of Solania, and I'm here to get the leather armor of love. Okay, so I need to go to the crafting pavilion first to talk to the old woman. The crafting pavilion, where is it? It's right over here. This is the old woman who lives in the shoe. Well, she doesn't live in the shoe. She lives in the crafting pavilion. Pardon me, I was hoping you would help a poor old woman. Sure. Such a kind person. Thank you for taking on this task. So let's go inside the Lost White Guard Silver Mine. Okay, so I'm inside the Lost White Guard Silver Mine. This is not my first time here. So this is my avatar just running around Lost White Guard, hoping to find a clue about when is the old woman's truest love. Now I can enter. There you go, going down to the, I believe this is the last level. Archers are so annoying. There you go, I found it, my dear Sada. Nice, I've completed the quest, I think. Let's check my journal. An old woman named Sada in Solania asked me to find evidence that when her truest love is at peace. And I'm out, going back to Solania. And now I need to return and talk to the old woman in the shoe. So if you don't know where Solania is just north of Ardoris. I'm back at the crafting pavilion. Now I need to talk to the old woman. If I choose yes, but he wrote he didn't love you, I will get points in truth, but that is not compassionate. And if I choose yes and I know he loved you, I'm lying, so my truth will get a hit. So I'm going to tell the truth. Oh dear, I feel so ridiculous. Please let me give you this armor. It was to be my wedding gift to Wen, but now that seems so silly. I want you to have it. You receive an item, leather chest, armor of love. Okay, so guys, that's it. Just went through the quest for the leather armor of love here in Solania.